My name is Jennifer Rourke. I appreciate,
can you hear me?
I appreciate all of you showing your faces in solidarity with us as we fight, as we continue to fight for our rights. If you do happen to have a program, we're asking you to hashtag. Whatever social media space you're comfortable with, pull your cell phones out. You can choose not to do so, but we're asking for your help. Share this. You can do a live feed on Facebook. You can go to Instagram, take photos. But this is a time where we're asking you to remove your cell phones from your pocket, turn your ringers off, and share. So the person I'm going to speak about has been fighting for over 40 years for women's reproductive freedom. She was the executive director of Planned Parenthood from 1977 to 1987. She was born into a traditional Catholic Italian American household, but she was able to separate her personal religion from her fight for women's right to choose. Dubbed public enemy number one of the unborn, Miss Mary Ann continues to fight today. And the Women Project just wants to give you a small token of appreciation for all that you have done over these past 40 years. So please, round of applause for Miss Mary Ann.